Hi, Droidcon 2011 is an exciting and interesting event taking place in India, especially in Bangalore for the first time. Although it is happening for the first time in India, the registrations are pretty excellent and pretty good. And one of the major attractions is also the presence of the creator of Cyanogen mod for Android. Robosoft Technologies is a mid-sized software development company based in Udupi, and Robosoft has been involved in customizing Android framework and operating systems for many ODMs and OEMs. Since 2008, our team has been customizing Android framework. Apart from that, we have developed a bunch of Android applications, media applications, games, and products for ourselves and for our customers. One of our presentations, we are excited, Robosoft is excited to be part of this event this time, and Robosoft is the gold sponsor also. As a part of this participation, I'm going to speak about native development kit, especially using native development kit for high performance optimized applications. One of the focus of this talk is going to be how to use NDK, C, C++ libraries and ARM programming for highly optimized applications. So this is going to be a hands-on kind of a presentation wherein we are going to demonstrate real applications. The major or the main focus of this presentation is to show, is to demonstrate to real programmers the capabilities of NDK in exploiting the hardware capabilities typically of ARM processors. So we will use real image processing examples and demonstrate how NDK helps us in gaining higher performance. All in all, it's going to be an interesting event, and we look forward to meeting you and interacting with you. See you soon in Bangalore on 18th and 19th. Bye.